Once upon a time, two Zen monks were traveling together. There was one elder monk and there was one younger monk. So, after some time, they came on the bank of one river. They were trying to cross that river. It was a shallow river. They could have easily crossed that without any bridge. Then they saw that there was a beautiful young lady who also wanted to cross that river. But she was very scared because the water flow was very strong. So she requested these monks, "Help me crossing the river." The older monk lifted her on his shoulder and quickly crossed the river, put her on the other side, and thereafter both the monks started walking together. After they have crossed some distance, the younger monk asked the older monk, "How could you lift that young lady on your shoulder? Are we not prohibited touching any woman?" The older man smiled. He said, "I left that woman on the bank long time ago, but you are still carrying her in your mind." Friends, this story contains a beautiful message for all of us. Most of our problems are not due to the actual events which has happened. Suppose somebody has shouted at you. Suppose somebody has hurt you. The whole thing has lasted only for few seconds. However, you keep carrying the memory of that incident in your life. So what happens that whenever you remember that, you suffer pain. So the actual pain, actual event has passed long time ago, but you are still suffering the pain because you are unable to forget that incident. In the same way, when something good happens, some pleasurable experience happens to us, in that situation what happens? That we keep on remembering it for a long time. And then we curse because the present moment is not that pleasant. So friends, the most important lesson to be learned from this story is to understand that it is not the actual event, the actual things that makes our life good or bad. It is our reaction to that. There is nothing good or bad in this world. It is only your feelings that makes it good or bad. And therefore, if we can change our feelings to goodness, if we can have a positive attitude toward an event, then we can enjoy every moment of our life. But if we are carrying the baggage of the past, whether it is good or bad, in that situation, we can never be happy in the present.